The 12th man will definitely be ready here in Seattle for this matchup between the 49ers and the Seahawks.
You know, all week long, people have been talking about this matchup, but not about the ground attacks on either side. And we noticed while meeting with the teams this week in our production meetings that both coaches have a lot of confidence in their running backs here today. Now, even though they're not having a strong running back, I think that both teams are hoping to catch a 15 by surprise, thinking it's going to be all about the passing. They've got a complicated running game coming against them, so we'll see which team reacts the best.
But the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long game. And it is true, especially on the offensive side. That's another first down by the offense. They got some rhythm, and these kind of drives usually lead to scores. But maybe most importantly, it gets the defense sitting over there going, what's coming next?
Here we go!
Now after that catch, fires out to the left, leaps into the air and pulls it in. The offense done a good job. But here's where it gets tough, because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk.
Come on, let's go!
Gave them the first down.
And you're a quarterback and you get hit or sacked early in the game,
You got to keep your confidence in your offensive line. They've got to learn to get the rhythm of the defensive line. We'll see how it goes along.
And Manningham.
Here we go.
In the slot. Hathaway standing back in the shotgun, ready for the second.
And he's got the touchdown. That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. Receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
He made it.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
Percy Harvin will be returning this one.
And he's out of bounds.
Kick cover for 35 yards.
Downs running the football too.
Shotgun. Shotgun.
Shotgun.
Watch
the blitz. Watch the blitz.
He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Easy, easy, easy.
Game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. That's a mindless error on the offense.
Delay of game, offense. Still first down.
After that,
come on, let's go! Ohio! Ohio!
On the defensive side, it's all about time. Disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
Frank Gore is in the back.
Come on, let's go!
Will be punting this one. That was a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
Shotgun.
Watch it, man.
Hey, watch
the ball. Break the team. Break
the ball. Going to take the handoff now.
Take down.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
That's the worst. That's the worst.
One sec, man.
Baldwin's in the slot.
Break
the
team.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Second down quarter, and the second quarter is underway with this. Reed is there and makes the play.
It's a short game. It's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. Should have cut it back. And that's why he was tied.
Alert!
Watch the screen!
Screen!
With two hands, he has it.
Shotgun. You don't always have to throw the football past the yard markers. That's another thing I hate to hear. This time, the offense throws it behind the yard markers on the screen pass. Good execution and pick up a first down.
Alert.
Watch the safety blitz.
First
and 10.
Right, on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Time. Good job by the receiver making the catch.
57 is the mic. Mark 57.
Check three. I got one.
Watch 57. Motion. Watch the blitz.
When you see this cover two defense as a quarterback, you got to know where to throw the football. That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside.
Wilson will take it on the gun.
I don't think this defense has that kind of
cover. Hey, Mike 52.
Hey, watch the corner. Alert.
Shotgun.
Taking their time.
He's coming.
And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here.
I got press.
Play here on this drive.
Ancient.
Take the snap from the shotgun. Two battling for the football, and no one able to come away with it.
You said it right. Two tremendous athletes, but a good job by the defense that time. They won out.
Running to the right, down there.
Inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play
shotgun
puts in their offense.
Easy.
Hey, man.
The
hey,
long
man.
Drive continues. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. Good yardage. Picked up some tackles. And the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. God, this is a terrible job by the defense.
It's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Defense in the NFL. The quarterbacks and receivers are too good.
Here we go.
Over 10 yards, you play safe and you give up the first down.
Upstairs, they challenged the call on the field, and in fact, it was the proper thing to do. The play is overturned.
Yeah, good job by the officials upstairs, seeing it, knowing there was a mistake on the field. That's what I love about the NFL. Not afraid to admit, to say they made mistakes and turn them around.
Flex round. Hey, looks like man.
Gore is in the slot.
Here we go.
Kaepernick from the shotgun.
Incomplete. I can't say that. that's great defense. That's a four route run by the wide receiver.
Chipping away at that lead, trying to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? You hear the word choke? Yeah, I think they're choking over there on the other side. Look out.
They'll get set, looking to convert.
Let's go, Ohio! Ohio!
Kaepernick's got it in the gun. How much does this sting? They get the touchdown. They failed.
Yeah, I think it takes a lot of faith. It's a terrible decision.
Wilson from the shotgun. Looking for Percy Harvin. Falls it in. The Seahawks use another timeout here, and they have one left.
Cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Failing to complete that run. So second down here.
Here we go.
Going to take it from the gun. Working that left side.
The quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Touch right. He'll throw it over the middle. Dante Whitner picks off that pass.
Let's go. When you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Ohio!
One more snap.
Here we go!
Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Field.
And they can't connect. So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Seahawks are leading by two. Percy Harvin gets the chance to return this kickoff. And they're all over at the 18-yard line.
Hey!
They got some men up front, and that time they stopped that run just for a short game.
Mike 57. Hey.
57 is the mic.
quick. Watch what you say.
Hey, hey. Let's go, tackle. Let's go. We got this. We got
it. The throw to the left. And Bryce is there with the short hands to pull in the rocket pass. That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just control the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here.
Hey, defense, let's go.
Roger, roger.
Hey, check Mike 57. Mike 57.
In your face.
Easy.
First and 10.
Go.
Three. Secures it with two hands.
Number three.
When you make plays like that, that was a terrible call here on first down.
Go,
49ers
go. Watch
defense
the
now.
Watch
it's going to go nickel.
Shotgun.
Right, move for three.
57's the mic. Watch 57.
Three, eight, eight, eight. Goes deep to Sidney Rice.
The pass was picked off.
Number 18, the intended receiver on the play. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Jump right.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
Receiver in motion. With the quarterback takedown.
Defensive coordinators love to see when they don't have to blitz and one of their defensive linemen gets a sack.
Alert. Green 80.
Hey, check Mike 57.
Focus, defense, focus.
Shotgun.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
SOS.
Hey,
third and one.
Pass!
throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
Right.
Three down.
Hey, Mike 52.
Quick right. Easy.
First and goal to go. You just love it. You get down in there, it's first and goal, and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if we get to the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
The Seahawks lined up. We've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Davis, a tight end, but right up to the backfield for this play. And he'll try it. Gore's a running back, but he's in the slot.
Ohio!
The offense was able to recover the ball.
You know, Jim, you know what happens to guys on offense when they fumble the football? You know where they go? To the bench. That's where this man is going. You fumble it, you're in trouble, you take him out of the game.
The 49ers are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. And Manning is going to get set in the slot for the snap. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he could hold on.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Andy Lee will be punting this one. Will return the punt. The tackle was made.
Shotgun.
He's coming.
Right, move the team.
57 is the mic. Mike 57.
Cook right. Cook right. Shotgun.
Green and shot.
Run, 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 run.
Around here.
Will you run the counter runs?
Alert, 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 alert.
Do it on the defensive side.
Alert, 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 alert.
Check, Larry, Larry. Larry. Let's 57, 57, come on.
Check, 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 check.
Right. Up it, up, up it, up.
Got to give the defense credit here.
Alert,
play. They just attacked the offense. The quarterback kept the football. Mike
57.
Hey,
check Mike 57. Mike 57. And come on, oh, come on, oh.
Motion.
Here we go. Checking motion. Check the call. Check the call.
Motion.
The play clock right. Running down.
Fast.
Oh, it's first down. This possession about 7,000 times. It's a passing lead, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football, pick up some first downs.
Grenade!
Gave them the first down.
Easy.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays to go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas, and even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catch.
Watch the blitz.
Decision, and the defense gets there.